So, what do you cup? Pom Paddy, Nate Igan, Tay Talk with Paddy. Today, I'm back with my good friend,
Steffi.
So, when I was in Thailand, Steffi, I noticed that a lot of people can do this thing that we call the Asian squat. Have you ever heard of it?
Yeah, in Asia, we just call that the squat.
So, I was wondering if you're able to demonstrate that for us.
Easy. So, just go down on your feet.
Yep.
And you just do the squat.
It's hard. It's hard for me.
Easy.
So, today, what are we going to do?
We're going to ask people if they can do the Asian squat.
Oi. 1, 2, 3.
Bye, Gun Loi.
Where are you from?
England.
Sweden.
Stockholm.
Stockholm? Have you guys ever been to Thailand?
Yes, we have. Yes, we have.
How many times?
It's about 6 times.
No, I haven't.
Yeah, I've been to Bali and Thailand a few times.
I know. Are you familiar with a certain concept called the Asian squat?
Sort of. I've seen it on social media and stuff, like people trying to do it and just failing horribly.
No. No. I don't know.
Definitely, yeah.
I'm aware of it.
I've seen it before, yeah.
Yeah. Have you guys ever tried doing it?
Yes.
No.
Are you good at it?
No.
So let me explain. So a lot of people in a place like Thailand, they will do something called the Asian squat, okay, where they put their full feet on the ground and squat like this,
yeah,
right?
Okay.
So I was wondering if you would like to try that and see how it feels for you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
It's like 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Let's see how long we can do it. You guys are very good. This is like better than most Aussies, to be honest.
Like flashing.
Yeah, yeah. No. How low can you go down?
Oh my god.
You drop.
Oh my god.
How loose my hamstrings and calves are. I feel like that's probably a pretty important.
How's it feel?
Pretty comfortable.
Easy?
Yeah?
Yeah, I think so.
I agree,
yeah?
I agree.
Comfortable?
Really? I think it's not that bad, actually.
Not that bad?
No.
So, how long do you think you could stay in this position for?
5 minutes.
Really?
Yeah.
5 minutes?
I think 10.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah.
You guys are a lot better at me because this is really hard for me.
It's like, yeah, it's a bit tight. Yeah.
You reckon you can have a smoke while doing this?
Yeah, just smoking, just sitting smoking.
Yeah, so basically like a lot of people just like sit here for ages and they can just like spend the whole day like chatting like this. Do you think you could do that?
No.
No.
How are you feeling? Are you getting sore?
Yeah. Yeah.
Why do you think for so many people like in places like Thailand or Asia, they just do it all the time and for us here, we can't do it? Like, why isn't it comfortable for us?
Is it in like the way their bodies work? Is it like DNA? Like, is their center of gravity different or?
I think they were doing when they were children.
I don't know. Maybe I think it's the body. Like, it's usually a different type of body, the Asians and like European, like structure of the body. You know,
Thai people in general are maybe like a little smaller. Maybe the center of gravity is in their favor.
Do you think it's like a genetics thing or do you think it's the way you grew up? What do you think it is? Or both?
Grow up?
Not genetics. I don't think so. I think it's how you grew up.
Both. The same reason a lot of people here can swim.
It's like training. Yeah. If you do something in a long time, you get pretty good at it.
Yeah.
Practice.
I just think it's practice.
Practice. Okay. Yeah. And maybe public infrastructure. In Thailand, like, you know, like they have all this beautiful bench seating here. Maybe there's just less of that.
If you didn't have like flexibility or anything, you'd be stuffed.
It's more of a community vibe. Like, people are more likely to go up to someone and sit next to someone they might not necessarily know and have a conversation and stuff. Like you see in Asian cultures, it's a community kind of vibe, whereas around here everyone's very insular and separated and
a bit more individual.
Yeah, very much so. Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you so much, guys.
It's like a stretch.
You can come up whenever.